Okay, one chicken biryani, I'll come pick it up.
Full plate or plate, sir?
Sorry?
Is it full plate or plate, chicken biryani?
Full plate.
Okay, may I have name, please?
Abhilash.
Okay, sir, it will take 15 minutes. 15
okay, minutes. Can you make it spicy?
Yeah, sure, spicy, okay.
Okay, thank you,
thank you. You're welcome.
Exhausted. Well, sometimes I get exhausted, like madly. My clean shaven, I never could have made that as anything in India. It was an opportunity. I feel like it was just an opportunity where I could go and tell that story I've been dying to tell. So that's where I probably agree with Dave. It was for me a film unto itself, everything. But it was not, it was just meant to, I needed to let it out. And there's a lot of shots that I am doing like that. I don't say no to any shot that comes.
Really?
Yeah, because...
No, that was 3 years back. He didn't say no to making a shot, but he was one of the first people
the
we
first
had approached
to be asked to be a partner with Hamala.
And at that time, I think he was doing something else. He was very excited about it.
Yeah, I was already working on a platform that failed.
Yes.
And nobody knows that.
What is that?
So much before movies and Hamara movie and all that, I was working on a platform called Tumbi.com, which failed. It didn't work.
And he told me.
I was already associated with them and I could not have done that I'm with there and
sure.
do that.
And
so
you,
I tried doing
I
that.
I remember
before.
You told me 2 years later that I wish I had not done
that
and then I would have come on Hamara and it would be the office still open.
Yeah.
Deal.
Because
Hamara movie is at a stage.
See, I'm like, my whole career is full of this. Attempting something and failing. And others come in and make a success out of it.
You just said, I never say no to short films. Why don't you say no?
Because it gives me the kind of opportunity. It's like, you know, I want to make something, I want to do something. I'm always dealing with the pressure of my expectations. Second of the box office and trade, who want you to, like, you know, I mean, there's this strange kind of obsession with things that you're doing that completely diverts the focus of why you want to do it in the first place.
And whether you like it or not, I think we auto-censor ourselves.
Yeah, auto-censor ourselves. Because we're putting it out there in a public market and the returns matter. In short film, you're actually, there's no censoring that you're doing.
Absolutely.
I'm putting myself wholeheartedly out there.
And the audience rewards that surprise.
Yeah.
They're not looking at familiarity, unlike a feature film.
And it's a big realization also today. Like today, I know I'm so self-conscious about the feature film I'm making. Now it's like, okay, fine. Now I've had like 2-3 films not working, one after the other. I have to make a film work.
So that pressure is...
That pressure is there and then you start thinking like that.
That's very hard.
And with a short,
it's actually not hard, but it's not very deeply sensitive.
And if you just simplify that, you know, like when an audience goes into, say, an Ananath Kashyap feature film, they almost get disappointed if you try something new.
Yeah.
Because they're going with an expectation.
They would be very happy if I keep doing muscle.
And with a short, if you do something new, it's only then when they reward you.
Yeah.
If they sense the familiar, even this last time.
Short, if I do something that I've done last time,
it's very exciting.
That's amazing.
It is.
But it's the same audience. So
no, it's not.
It's not.
No, it's not. It might be the same people, but their approach to that medium is very different. Because
see,
they have,
there's
no,
such they
have
thing
no resources.
Is it my money's worth?
Yeah, there are no resources.
It should be, it's their time's worth.
That's it.
And they're looking for their time's worth, not their money's worth.
And money just corrupts expectation.
There's only one thing that I want to add over here. I'm sure that you guys are making your short films in a much larger budget than what Hamara movie.
No, I'm making a very small budget.
Four of my five films were made in less than the Hamara movie budget.
So I'm saying that when we started films, we invited everyone and anyone who comes to Mumbai with the vision of making big films to come and make films with us. We provided them with 15,000 cash, but we gave them cameras, editing, infrastructure, everything. And we have made 350 films in 3 years and we release one film every week. Of course, with this kind of budget, not all films are very good quality. There are compromises, everything. But some of our films in the last 3 years have garnered 8 million views. So it's not an immediate gain. But brands don't realize that.
Million is more than my feature.
Some of our films have 8.
My short films have been seen by more people than this.
So much less effort. No? It's not about taking a rickshaw to that cinema hall, standing in queue, buying a ticket, is just logging on. So yeah, it is going to be.
But guys, how can you make this work? Preeti, this is the question. Yeah. Now you are saying keep it, and you said this in an interview as well, that keep it as an artistic pursuit. I hope.